Right, but you still got the belt. You got another win. I mean, but is there any disappointment at all that you weren't able to finish?
No, absolutely. No disappointment. You know, this guy's tough as nails. It's very, very tough. Like, let's be honest, you know, Ali needed a Frazier. You know, all these guys, you know, you can be the great ones, but there's always going to be that one guy that's going to be able to push you. And he is that guy, you know, as much of him outside of the octagon as, you know, most people don't like, myself included. You know, you have to respect him as a competitor.